the IL2. I am in a P-51, and we're going after some bombers.
This is just a quick, short video.
I did talk during the battle, but you couldn't hear me because I didn't have it adjusted right. But I wanted to do because I just got the Logitech Rudder pedals, so I was trying the battle out with the pedals, which you'll see in the video. It saved me from a couple close calls and some getting close to going down. But I hope you enjoy. Right now we're doing pretty good at pounding on this bomber here. Yeah, it's still shooting at me though. But okay, I do talk some during the battle. You might not be able to hear me, I apologize for that. But this is just a quick battle to try out the Rudders. Let me know what you think. I'm going to talk to you in the comments. Okay.
Groundhog, this is Flight Roughman in combat sector. Over.
Roughman, this is Groundhog in contact. Proceed with your mission. Wings from the east. Roughman, this is Groundhog. Intercept enemy. Bombers, to the east. Low. Range 2.5 miles.
Roughman, bomber. Spotted. 12 o'clock. Low. Range 2.5 miles. Engage. Out.
Roughman, this is Groundhog. Objective completed. Return to base.
Roughman, roger.
Man, this is Groundhog. Intercept enemy. Bombers, it's close.
Roughman, bomber, spotted. It's close. Engage. Groundhog, this is Flight. Roughman, in combat sector. Over.
Roughman, this is Groundhog. Objective completed. Return to base.
Roughman, roger.
Here.
In contact. Right, proceed with your mission. Winds from the southeast.
Roughman, copy.
No wonder I'm having a hard time finding it. Like right up on the ground.
Thank you so much for stopping by and watching one of my videos. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the bell icon so you know exactly when the next video comes out. I do offer a wide range of different kinds of videos, so check out the playlists and you might find something else that you like other than this kind of video you watched today. Thank you so much. Comment down below what you thought or just say hi. Have a great rest of your day.